I'm Harry Bloom. I'm an ECE student. Our senior design project was to design and implement a fully functional POV globe. POV stands for persistence of vision. It's a phenomenon that attempts to explain how our eyes perceive motion and light. When an object travels at great speeds, we are not able to see the entirety of the object, and it tends to diffuse into the area it's in. Here in our project, we have 64 RGB LEDs. When we spin them very fast at about 1200 RPM, and then incrementally and strategically flash the LEDs, we're able to create an image. As you can see here, we have an image of the Earth. Through our senior design program, we've learned quite a bit. We've learned a lot about not only mechanical design, but also embedded programming and integrated circuits. We have a couple of PCBs done too, so it gave us a lot of opportunity to utilize many different fields of the same engineering. The coolest part about this project is being able to take a static image from a computer and transpose it into a three-dimensional image, which is, it's pretty great to be able to see something come from 2D and project it onto a 3D.